The issue is bacteria in the water. There are European standards for swimming, and at this point, that water isn't cutting it. And that's why a triathlete training swim had to be canceled this morning with the goal of keeping athletes healthy for competition. Swimming has actually been banned in the Seine for the last 100 years, and for good reason. Paris has spent $1.5 billion building a sanitation system that, in real layman's terms, stores rainwater mixed with wastewater to avoid overflow into the river. Now, the rain that you saw during the opening ceremony was problematic. It's also problematic for the athletes, who use a pre-race training swim to get a feel for the current. Paris organizers canceled the training swim, saying better safe than sorry, but they do think that the water levels will be good within 24 to 48 hours.
We're going to have very sunny days today, tomorrow. High temperature also plays a big role in the restoration of the water qualities.
Competition is set Tuesday for the men, Wednesday for the women. At the Paris Olympics, I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick.